The United States contains 161 active or potentially active volcanoes. But which of these are the tallest? Surprisingly, a volcano often thought of as so tall that it once contained glaciers despite being in the tropics, Mauna Kea only comes in as the fifth tallest United States volcano, coming in at an elevation of 13,803 feet. The fourth tallest volcano in the United States is also a shield volcano, being the glacier-covered andesite shield volcano of Mount Wrangell, whose summit stands at 14,163 feet above sea level. California's Mount Shasta is the third tallest, reaching 14,179 feet, or 16 feet taller than Wrangell. Washington's Mount Rainier is the second tallest, towering to an impressive height of 14,411 feet. Yet, the tallest volcano in the United States is more than 1,000 feet taller than Mount Rainier, being the impressive 15,638-foot-tall Mount Churchill in Alaska.